Hello and welcome to Chris for Wrestling. Starting the night off with Master vs. Student, TJC vs. Charlie Rambo. Charlie Rambo, of course, giving TJC the moniker of Aussie Assassin. Now TJC looks to show that he has surpassed his former master. Long before we head to the ring to see this match in action. And let's head to the ring. TJC, the Aussie Assassin. Thank you. See that in the match. Just close to work. Good Charlie Randall. Just got the shoulder wrap in the neck of the time. Yeah. Oh, Nelly got the sudden death, but there's the lariat out of it. For something. I've never seen before. Driving him down with the spear. A brutal combination. All together looking for the final piece. TJC Cutter. And he surpassed the master. TJC gains a pinfall victory over his former master. What a matchup. What a great match to start Astro with. And now we've got the Vision, a UK, and Mr. R taking on L.I.J. getting this match underway. Mr. R and Yuki, not strangers to coming out to all the smoke and mirrors. Jay coming up, making their presence felt. Match is now underway. Whoa, it's going for something high. I'll never forget out of the way. We're cutting the ring in half now. Store in the wrong territory. But we're gonna pull death. It's gonna back to death. We got another tag of Yuki's back in. Just a breaking. Probably realize he got a submission working on that side. He's doing a lot of the carrying here in this match. Here we go. Well, getting him up into a huge spike pile driver. Mr. Aldarian. Yuki helping get out of the hole there. Mm-hmm. Mr. R is looking for it. Tombstone, pile driver. And the Vision pick up the win. As we head on to our next match. And now we have SOR taking on Ministry. SOR making their way down the ring. Good to see them back in action. The Ministry, however, or not. You're not looking beyond the receiving end much good air. To get underway. Here we go. Cardiac collision right in the middle of the ring. Kicks out. This match is broken down. I believe this match has been ruled a no contest between these guys. Match broke down. And now we get to our next match. A handicap match between the Outsiders and the E-Fed Police. Here we go, head down the ring. And here come the Outsiders. Here we go, got this, getting this match underway. Going through this match is the only way we'd be trying to match against the boss. Sergeant Kobe Stoja now in the ring. But when they served him, he was Sergeant Kobe's superior officer. Machine. Kobe Fudge got him up. Oh, huge F5 there. Not one pinfall attempt yet. Happy wearing that tag again. Technical of the group. New brain on the operation. Oh, record military service. And he fits into the operation. Falcon arrow there. Setting it up for something. Oh, driving through. Oh. No escape. That could be all she wrote. Three. Outside was pick up the win. Just for the last one. To the next match. Of course, the Comet Championship is on the line. Daniel Cole making his first defense against the new challenger. Being impressed with Alexa Lightning in his match against the Solar Champion. I decided to give him an opportunity here. You have to put in another pretty impressive performance here tonight if he wants to claim the Comet Championship. Lightning looked just as prepared. Henry Cole making his way to the ring now. Now holding the Comm Championship is side plates with the Japanese Warrior in Japan Dojos. This is a fast-paced match, already getting off. He kind of fell off the shoulders there. Oh no. In a cold. I was trapped. Oh, I was close. Breaking the hold. We're getting caught there. Seeing this crowd. Oh no. Already getting cloned up for her. When he's in. It's like a blackout. Just forced to tap once that blackout was in. Lightning not able to keep the pace. that he wanted to keep got caught up by the blackout. Sort of the game plan coming in by Lightning, but got caught by the blackout. Raising the title above his head. Here we go, we got a death match. Tommy DeMahes versus GAV. Of course, Tommy DeMahes, the deathmatch specialist here in Eclipse Pro Wrestling, GAV, part of the commission. Bit of a recruiting drive, it may seem. Here we go, Tommy DeMahes making his way to the ring.
Yeah.
No. I try to get none of that. Screws loose. Getting his weapons ready. Just absolutely falling down his pants here. I was trying to load in best stage. Showing him the business of the briefcase. Ha! Ryan Rise just layering the super kicks to knock out GAV. GAV rendered no longer able to continue. The match is over. Now we got our main event, last man standing. Maverick takes on Zachary Hex after all the trials and tribulations Zachary Hex has gone through to get this match. Of course, this is the last man standing, Zachary Hex. Maverick got a lot of history.
2, 1, 2, 3, 4,
Here we go, Zachary X looking for the final explanation point.
Ring the bell!
What a match. Of course, tomorrow night will be our pay-per-view. Hope everyone can tune in. Until then, that's been all from Clitch Pro Wrestling. Thank you, and good night.